All right, guys, I'm actually making a really quick, like 1 to 2 minute video, just because I've seen a lot of people asking this question for the dual Dokkan Fest with Janemba and Gogeta. Really quick, the question is, how do I get my guaranteed Dokkan Fest exclusive ticket? If you're wondering how to get that, it's going to be part of the summoning banner. You need to have a bunch of stones in order to do it. You need to get to step 8 in each banner cycle to get it. So for instance, if you're doing the Janemba banner summons, you need to get through steps 1, 2, 3, and 4. Obviously step 4 is free, so you're going to do that without a problem. And then 5, 6, 7, and then do the 8th free one. So let's just get the calculator out real quick, because I didn't actually do this in my head. So you need what? You're going to need 10 stones, plus 20, plus 40, which is 70 stones, plus 150 for the next 3. So you need 220 stones per banner in order to get to step 8. So if you're looking for a guaranteed banner SSR for Janemba, you have to get to step 8 and do 220 stones on the Janemba banner, and then you get the Janemba ticket, which is actually going to be purple, so that's a little bit confusing, but it's going to be purple. And then if you want a Gogeta guaranteed exclusive SSR, you have to do 220 stones on the Gogeta banner. And then it gives you the strength looking, or the red Dokkan Fest exclusive. The banners will specifically give you the ones that are specifically available for that banner. So for the Gogeta, you have a chance to get Gogeta, Omega, Trunks, Majin Buu, Golden Frieza, the tech one, Beerus, or Super Gogeta, the strength one. And then for the Janemba banner, obviously Janemba, Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, Korra, Vegeta, Perfect Cell, Strength Omega Shenron, or Intelligence Janemba. Those are your choices. That's all that can be pulled from those. But you have to be able to do that. So you're going to need 220 stones per banner, and it's going to be 440 stones total that you're going to need in order to get the guaranteed SSR ticket from each individual banner. So I just wanted to make sure that was clarified for some of you, because not all of you were aware of that. I hope that was helpful. Thank you for joining me here today. Make sure to subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you all later.